हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. लेट स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर. वी कंटिन्यू विद द मैथड्स ऑफ एलोकेटिंग रिसोर्स. एलोकेटिंग मीन्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेज. देर आर थ्री इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम. वन इज़ मार्केट मैकेनिज्म सिस्टम, सेकेंड इज सोशल सिस्टम, एंड मिक्सचर ऑफ बोथ दिस सिस्टम is considered as mixed economy. So let's start with the market system. Market system is also called capitalist system. Student, this economic system, these types of economy are very important. So pay attention, and it's better to you that all of you should open the textbook. Clear? America, Japan have made their economic development through market system. This system is also called capitalist system. Clear? In this system, profit is important thing. Everything that process of distribution of the resources is done on the basis of profit. The system is profit oriented. In this system, in the production, its related activities, profit is at the center. So main aim of this system is profit. People invest in those industry where they find more scope of profit. And market is completely free in this system. Market is free means what? There is no government interference. Okay? Government does not have any specific economic policy or does not play any role in this method. Students, you have to remember, market system is called capitalist system. Profit is the main aim of this system. Clear? People invest in only those industry where they find maximum profit. And this market system is completely free system. Clear? And whenever their main aim is profit, then competition plays a most important role. The owner has to increase working capacity to a greatest extent in order to get maximum profit. He has to show creativity, he has to done researches, development, discoveries. Because of this, new researches are done, new methods of productions are created, so production is maximum. Clear? So competition control the whole market like an invisible hand. That you have to remember. Competition, invisible hand. Okay? And government, state means government. Government does not interfere. That's why this economy is called as free economy. Students, in the exam, features of market mechanism system, benefits and limitation will ask separately or explain market mechanism system. So you have to prepare it. Students, let's start with the features of market mechanism system. It is very important, so pay attention over here. First point, ownership of resource or production is either individual or private. Ownership of resources means all the resources like building, factories, raw materials, everything. Okay, or production is either individual or private. Okay, so no government resources are there. Second point, I have already explained to you, their main aim is profit. So profit is at the center of economic activities in the market system. Clear? Third, consumer get good opportunities of the choice. Several commodities are displayed in front of the consumers while purchasing goods. So consumer has to make the choice. So very good opportunity available to the consumer for the choice. Clear? Next, government interference is not there in this system. This system is called free economy. So there is no government interference. There is no government interference in this system. Clear? Next, distribution of resources is based on the profit. Wherever the person obtain more profit, that person invest in that industries only where he find more scope of profit. Next, economic decisions are taken while keeping price mechanism in mind. Economic decision means total supply of the product. Clear? Everything that while that are taken in the keeping the price mechanism. Price mechanism means what? The price of the product which they produce in their company. Clear? So this 6 points are very important, students. You have to learn it, and this will ask for 2 or 3 marks. So this you have to learn. Clear? Ownership of resources, that is either individual or private, means no government owned resources are there. Second point, profit is at the center, means profit is the main aim. Clear? Next, consumer get good opportunity of the choice, several goods available, so consumer has to make the choice. No government interference. Government interference is not there. Clear? Everything, profit is the center, so distribution of the resources according to the that basis on the profit. Clear? And economic decisions, all the decision, total production and everything, okay, taken while keeping price mechanism. Price mechanism means what? The price of the products. Okay, price of the products which they produce in their company. Price mechanism in their mind. Now, benefits of market mechanism system. Benefits means advantages. Okay, so there are total 5 benefits of market mechanism system, students. Economic freedom of individual is protected in market mechanism system. Economic freedom means what? There is no government interference. So freedom is given to the individual. So economic freedom of individual is protected. Second point, this system is totally based on profit. That's aim of the system is to earn maximum profit. So resources of production are utilized, means there is no wastage of the resources to the greatest extent and efficiently. No wastage of resources because they have to earn maximum profit anyhow. Clear? Third, abundant. Abundant means what, students? More. More production may be done because there is no wastage of resources, so obviously production is more. Fourth, new exploration, matlab discovery. New exploration keep on taking place continuously in the economy. As a result, economic development become faster. Okay, new discoveries. Okay, for earning a maximum profit, they are doing new and new researches and developing new and new technology. Quality of the things improve because of the competition. Wherever there is a competition, efficiency increases and quality of the good is also increases. And America and Japan, both the countries have adopted market mechanism system, students. So these all are the benefits. 5 benefits are there. Economic freedom, resources are fully utilized, maximum production, new discoveries, new exploration, and quality of the good that increases. Now, there are some limitations of market mechanism system. Okay, so there are many disadvantages and limitations. So just pay attention over here. Because of keeping profit in the center of production, because main aim is a profit, commodities are produced in a more quantity. Production of luxurious commodities means high costing, high value commodities, okay, of basic requirement is neglected. Basic requirements, the basic needs like food, clothes, essential things which are very necessary for living a life is neglected or reduced. Yeah, luxurious commodities means that's jewelry, heavy car, big car, then bungalows, and very high value commodities are considered as luxurious commodities, and basic requirement is neglected or reduced. Second point, because of lack of policy related to the role of state. Role of state means what? No government interference. State here means what? Government. Resources, natural resources are wasted that freely available. Okay, natural resources are wasted. Third, due to the lack of knowledge and ignorance about the market, consumers are exploited, cheated. Okay, because of ignorance, lack of knowledge, consumer cheated. Due to the centralization of property and income, means the rich people, rich people become more rich, and disparity, matlab inequality, increases in the disparity of the income. Centralization of property and income. One person possesses more income and the property as compared to other. That increase the gap between the rich and the poor. Okay, that called centralization of the property and income, and there is increase in the disparity. Disparity means what? Inequality of the income. Inequality of the income between the rich and the poor people. Clear? Rich people become more richer and poor people become more poor. There is a fear of monopoly. Monopoly is the single seller. Monopoly is the single seller. There is no close substitute. Okay, so whatever the monopoly charges the prices, that we have to pay anyhow. Economic instability means what? Fluctuation of the price. Price sometimes rises, sometimes falls down. That's called instability. Exploitation of the labor, that increases. Now next, next system, socialist system. Okay, so student pay attention over here. Socialist system originated because of limitation and failures of market system. Two countries have adopted socialist system, that you have to remember, Russia and China. This will ask in section A, so pay attention over here. Socialist system is totally opposite to the market system. In the socialist system, all the economic decisions are taken by the state machinery. Student, state machinery means government. Resources are owned by government. Everything that manage, control, own, manage and control by government. States owns all the resources of the production. In this system, whole economy is managed by the state, matlab government. State means what? Government. If all the resources are owned by government, managed by government and controlled by government, all the decision regarding the production, investment, distribution of the resource, land, labor, everything, distribution of the resources, production distribution, are taken after keeping the requirement of the society in the mind. In the market mechanism system, profit is at the center. Here, requirement of the mankind means welfare. Welfare that is at the center. In the socialist system, rather than profit, social welfare is at the center. That you have to remember. Okay, all the resources are owned by the government or the state machinery. State machinery means government. And in socialist system, rather than profit, social welfare is at the center. Production of the resources, their prices, everything decided by the state or the government. The responsibility to achieve the target of production decided by the state governed factories, means government owned factories. Farming is also owned by state or the government. Labor are paid according to their ability and according to their work. It's taken from them. Now students, features. All the resources are owned by the state. State means government. All the resources, all the decision, all the economic decision regarding production, regarding price of the products and everything, that all are taken by the state. Rather than profit, social welfare is the center of economic activity. Here, social welfare is most important. Requirement of the society. Okay? That welfare, social welfare is at the center of the economic activities. Laborers are paid wages, matlab salaries, in return of the work. So students, socialist system that you have to learn. Socialist system will ask for 2 or 3 marks. Features are also most important. Keep in mind that all the resources are owned by the state. All the decisions are taken by the state. Profit is not important. Social welfare is important in the socialist system. And laborers are paid wages in return of the work. Benefits of the socialist system means advantages of the socialist system. Okay, first, because of production according to the requirement of the society, means public welfare is in the mind. Unimportant, which are not necessary, and luxurious items are not produced. So keep in mind that unimportant and luxurious goods are not produced. Second point, all the decisions, all as a decision related to the production are taken by the state, means all the decisions are taken by the state. So there is no wastage of resources. There is no wastage of resources. Third, disparity of income means inequality of income between rich and poor people and property is removed. Fourth, consumers are not exploited. 4 benefits are there, clear? For that you have to remember key points. Unimportant luxurious goods are not produced. Decision, all the decision that taken by the government, so there is no wastage of resources. Disparity of income, inequality of the income and the property. Inequality of the income means disparity of the income and property is removed, and consumer are not cheated. Now limitation. Limitations of socialist system. Limitation of socialist system means disadvantages of socialist system. Clear? As the resource of production are owned by state, people do not get encouragement and motivation to increase the production. Clear? Encouragement is not there and motivation is not there. Due to the lack of competition, no competition, contest and research do not get momentum in the economy. So no economic development taken place. There is a lack of individual freedom in this system because totally the system owned, managed and controlled by the government. So individual freedom is not there. Because of the complete interference of the state, there is a fear of bureaucracy. Matlab bureaucrats. Okay? Bureaucracy means public servant. Clear? There is a fear of bureaucracy. Now students, mixed economy. This is the most important question. Okay, this will ask for 3 marks. So pay attention over here. The most important question, mixed economy. Frequently asked question in the board. Okay, so pay attention. Mixed economic system attempts at removing the limitation of market system and socialist system and tries to assimilate, means mix, in each good elements of both the system. Means two economy, market mechanism system and socialist system, these advantages of market mechanism system and socialist systems are removed. And taking a good elements means advantages, assimilate means mix the good elements of market mechanism system and socialist system, the new economy came into existence that considered as mixed economy. Taking the advantages of both market mechanism system and socialist system. Mixed economy is such a type of economic system in which public and private sector coexist. Now what is the public means socialist system, and what is private sector means capitalist system, means market mechanism. Both the sector coexist, okay, exist together. Both the sector do not work as a competitor, rather they work as a complementary to each other. Jointly they are working. They are now not working as a competitor, but they are working as a complementary to each other. Okay. There is individual or private ownership. Complementary means what? Which they are both the sector existing. They are mutually, they are working. Clear? There is an individual and private ownership in agriculture, trade, small consumer goods industry. While there are some government-owned industries or companies are also there, like heavy industries, factories producing defense material, all the defense weapons, army, navy, air force, all the defense weapons, railway, electricity, roads, irrigation, etc. are owned by the state. Clear? In this system, market is not completely free as in the market mechanism system. Government put some control in the different ways. This all the system market that control by government in a different ways. For example, state means government lays means impose heavy taxes on the production of unwanted things. The things which are not necessary, government put heavy taxes on that. In the same way, the industries in the backward area, the industry that established in the remote area, in the backward area, so government will give them subsidy and relaxation in the tax. Subsidy I had already explained to you, student. okay? So government will provide at a cheaper rate that things as compared to the market price. That all the expenditure that bear by the government, that called subsidy, relaxation in the taxes. Thus, market economy is such an economic system in which important place is given to the economic planning in taking economic decisions. So, in the market economy, public and private, both the sector coexist, means included. Okay, so this system is called this, that you have to remember for section A also, control economic system. Control economic system means this economic system that controlled by the government because of some restriction and control by the government. Which countries have adopted that also you have to remember? France, England and India adopted mixed economy. Clear? So students, we have studied about market system, socialist system and mixed economy. Okay, so as deciding the factors for economic decision, distribution of the resources, there is no country in the world today where there is absolute market system and socialist system. Both the system have lost their individual features and have assimilated, means mixed, into the mixed economy. So there is not pure capitalist system also and socialist system also. Market system witness indulgence of planning elements and state interference, means in the market system there are some interference of government, and in the socialist system there are, we witness economic relaxation and economic liberalization. Relaxation matlab means some relaxation given to them, and liberalization means what? Some liberty that given to them. Clear? So there are some demerits of mixed economy also, means disadvantages. For example, economic instability, fluctuation of price rise, lack of coordination between public and private sector, inconsistent economic policy, not proper economic policy, low rate of growth of economic development, growth rate of economic development that is very low. So these all are the limitation in the mixed economy system, mixed economy. Now, student, this is very important, mixed economy. So far, I explained to you all socialist system, market mechanism system and mixed economy, types of economy. So in the socialist system, features, advantage, disadvantage. Market mechanism system, features, advantage, disadvantage and mixed economy.